His peace. And the high priest answered and said unto him, I adjure thee by the living God, that thou tell us whether thou be the Christ, the Son of God. Jesus saith unto them, Thou hast said, nevertheless, I say unto you, hereafter shall ye see the Son of Man, sitting on the right hand of power, and coming in the clouds of heaven. Then the high priest rent his clothes, saying, He hath spoken blasphemy. Which further need have we of witnesses? Behold, now ye have heard this his blasphemy. What think ye? They answered and said, He is guilty of death. Then did they spit in his face and buffed him, and others smote him with the palm of their hands, saying, Prophesy unto us, thou Christ, who is he that smote thee?
Okay, I found the one word that I found was buffeted, and that means they struck and beat him, and that's all.
Yeah, he was tortured.
Yeah.
He was innocent. He didn't do anything. All he did was spread the word. That's all he did. He didn't do nothing. And they killed him for it. I think they were afraid of him.
They also they also did it for the other reason had to do with the followers that Jesus had. They couldn't stand. They saw the followers of Jesus as a threat to Jewish church.
Probably.
The high priest did, and that's why it was like that, if I remember correctly. There were other reasons too, and they also wanted the three thieves or the three convicts released and not hung. So
yeah.
So they released one of them. Was it Barabbas?
Yep. Yeah, he was a thief. All right, now Peter.
Has easy access to the restaurants and shopping of Ocala. They have all of the amenities and a full events calendar. All of the guests that I've spoken to here said they absolutely love it. They come back year after year, or they just stay the whole year.
Terve Antti, mitäs sulla menee? Mulla menee hyvin. No ja erittäin hyvää päivää. Ja aloitetaan vaan siitä, mistä oltiin. Kirjasta siis Big Book ja kappale Spiritual Experience. Siinä kirjan sivussa se on 567 ja sen Store Book Study Guide tai Big Book Study Guide. Englanninkielinen versio on siis 72 siinä PDF:n sivussa. Ja minä voin vaikka aloittaa. Luen ensimmäisen kysymyksen. Oletko paikalla? Hyvä. Se sanoo. Question one. Ensimmäinen kysymys. Upon careful reading, what do we learn is the product of a spiritual experience and spiritual awakening? Ja se lukee. The terms spiritual experience and spiritual awakening are used many times in this book, which upon careful reading shows that the personality change sufficient to bring about recovery from alcoholism has manifested itself among us in many different forms. Okay, so tuon tarpeeksi tälle päivälle ja me jatketaan sitten ensi viikolla. Mä katson tässä kalenteria. Sopiko keskiviikko 7 aamulla, siis Amerikan aikaa, joka on siis 13.00 Suomen aikaa? Ai hienoa. No tavataan sitten. Moi!
Ai, hyvää huomenta, Mika. Minä heräsin just muutama minuutti sitten, ja kaikki menee hyvin täällä. Mitäs se menee siellä? Otetaan sitten vaikkapa sivusta 63. Mainiota. Du kanske tror att det här är ett extremt fall.
Moikka!
like I'm holding my breath. I hear the door open, and I'm never sure who it'll be. My dad, or will he be somebody else? Will he be mean, violent, quiet, sad? Will he scream at me, punish me, or walk right by?
Alcoholism can suffocate you and your family. If someone's drinking is affecting your life, call this number. You don't have to hold your breath anymore. But to help them, help yourself first.
Fuck now!
Viscar, Viscar, Viscar.
Snabbare, snabbare, snabbare!
Stop. Stop. Play the private video. 08, Sunday, VK3, C, RV number 20.